Rule number three, continuously learn and develop. Important?
Oh, I think it's huge. Mm-hmm. There's so much changing, and if you don't keep up with what's going on, how are you going to find the opportunities? And how will you have the skills and the competency to do that next job?
And to compete with the people that are going out and continuing to develop themselves.
I think being a continuous learner is a very, very important thing.
And I think that keeps you young as well,
Yeah.
right?
Yeah, it does.
Rule number four.